This is Carson Williams. He's not the tallest player on the floor, but he might be one of the strongest. And Bassey shows off his ability to get the Hilltoppers on the board.
No shot to beat a good team.
Bassey wipes that away. And up and in for Aiden Igiehan. Was waiting on the opposite side. Did a good job catching passes in traffic, finishing, and being much more engaged and ready on offense. Down the floor, Davis gets the lay-in.
Because that help side defense is on the backside just sitting there waiting on it. That's over.
And Bassey with a drop step and the easiest finish of the day.
On all three of those possessions. He only took 5 2-point attempts.
That's back-to-back buckets for Jones to start the half.
You take the cheap way out and have switches that weren't necessary.
Davis started on the perimeter, spins, and shows deft touch getting to the rim.
Louisville, it is not going to break now. It ain't going away. It is tight and clean tonight.
Jimmy, how does a coach decide that based on time, score, when you bring the pressure?
Look at that Cardinal right there with Adidas sneakers on and dunking the basketball like that. That's as good as we have in college basketball. Name one better on the floor. It'll be the same team that we'll see in mid-February. The Midland kid from San Francisco can really score. I had him last year at Gonzaga. But this is a terrific answer by a ball club.
75-54, the final score. Thanks so much for being a part of it.